Today in 1965, the Sound of Music first opened and little girls everywhere wanted to become nuns. Some little boys did too.
Maria was the perfect nun and was able to construct an entire children's clothing line out of curtains. She taught us a very important life lesson. We should think of our favourite things, like raindrops on roses and whiskers on kittens, and then we won't feel so bad.
Today, Prozac's a tad more effective.